What is good YouTube? I'm back with another video. My name is Elenita. If you're new to my channel, welcome. Today's video is going to be a reaction of Armand, Trey and Perfect Left song. I need to like check what the song is called. Let me see. Armand and Trey. Perfect Left song. What? Why don't it show though? Trey. Perfect Left song. Here. Armand and Trey for everybody. Feature Lil Perfect. Which is Jazz, aka Perfect Left. I haven't seen his video yet. I just heard a lot about it, and I honestly don't know what this whole drama is about. Or I saw like the live stream of Trey and them, but I haven't really like used any energy to like try to find out. But yeah, I just heard a lot about this song, so I'm just gonna react to it and see what it's all about. Oh my god, it already has 1.7 million views in 3 days. I thought DDG's Lettuce song had a bunch of views from like Worldstar, but I guess they be doing their thing, Let me jump into this video. Alright, lyrics in the description. Okay. Jasmine is going to rap or sing. I can honestly not imagine her singing. Or maybe she actually can sing, but she's never told anybody. Let's see, y'all. Everybody knows what it for everybody. Hey, if she's
wants it. Fuck y'all.
My God. Hey. Side note. Okay. Ooh, is there a diss track from the Taylor Girls 2? I'm messing with you. That I had to say for another video. I think the song was okay. They didn't go too far with it. Again, I haven't like dug too much like into the whole drama, but and anywho, what's up with everybody now wearing these headbands? Jasmine ain't rocking them since forever, and now I see everybody like the whole Supreme or Gucci or whatever. I guess she started a trend, I guess. But the song, I mean, I was vibing with it, but the lyrics, I mean, it is probably a diss track song, so, or not probably, I think it is. So, if it's true, like their side, yeah, the lyrics is probably pretty fire. But if it isn't true, I mean, but why would Trey come out saying all of this stuff if it wasn't true? Yeah, I guess. Hey, no, I think it was okay. I was vibing with the song and the beat and everything. So, yeah. I think they did good. So, yeah. Shit for everybody. But hey, thank you guys so much for watching. It's pretty late, so I'm gonna go to bed because I got work in the morning. And yeah, I guess I need to do a different video because now these Taylor girls got a diss track too. So let me see y'all in the next video and have a nice day wherever you are. Yeah. Ooh, don't forget to subscribe, my people. Hit that like sub button if you like this video. So turn on the post notification so you can see when I upload next. I'm gonna try to upload tomorrow, but we'll see. So deuces, I'll see you. Love y'all.